Brother Serge,
de savoir que ta maman,
to know that your mother,
qui a parlé avec toi toute
that
la
spoke
vie,
with you all day,
qui a parlé avec son mari et ses frères,
spoke with her husband and her brothers,
avec ses enfants,
with her children,
et qui se sépare avec son fils à 23h30,
and separated herself with her son at 11:30,
peut aller se coucher,
can go to sleep,
et de plus se réveiller,
and not wake up again.
C'était vraiment terrible hier.
It was very terrible yesterday.
De passer tout ce temps là,
to spend this whole time
avec cette maman,
with this mother,
qui était en vie ici, qui
that was
dansait,
very joyful, very energetic, dancing.
L'avoir couchée hier dans l'état où elle était.
To see her sleep in the state where she was.
Jusqu'à midi.
Until 12 noon.
Que les gens de funérailles vont marier.
The funeral homes come to get her.
Le fait de savoir que dans la chambre où elle était, elle n'était plus.
The fact that you know that in the room where she once was, she wasn't anymore.
C'était des choses très difficiles.
It was something very difficult.
Et lorsqu'ils sortaient son
at once,
corps,
they were taking our body.
Et qu'on a fini de prier,
and we finished praying,
le mettre dans la voiture,
and they were putting her in the car.
La vidéo que j'ai prise,
the video that I took,
quand je suis allé à la maison,
when I went home,
je regardais les deux vidéos.
I was looking at the two videos.
Une dame qui était en train de danser ici.
A woman that was dancing here.
Et la même dame qu'on a trouvée maintenant en train de remettre sans vie.
We were finding her, putting her in a car without light.
C'était vraiment terrible pour
it was
moi.
Very terrible for me.
C'était terrible.
It was very terrible.
Mais au moment où j'étais là,
but at the time that I was there,
la soirée,
in the evening,
quand je suis même allé me coucher, j'ai dit à ma femme,
you know, when I went to sleep,
je comprends pas, c'est difficile.
I said, I don't understand. It's very difficult for me to understand.
Son image est encore là.
Her image is still here.
Et je suis en train de le voir encore à genoux, en train de prier sur cette femme-là.
Still kneeling down, praying on this woman.
Mais ce qui revenait, c'était par rapport à ce message.
But what was coming back in my head was based on this message of this morning.
Ce message de ce matin.
A message of this morning.
Il va être un message de nous tous.
That is a message for us all.
Un message pour les enfants de Dieu.
For the children of God.
Et j'étais dehors.
And I was outside.
Et je causais avec un de ses des amis à son fils.
And I was praying with one of the friends of her children, her son.
Il s'est terrible quand je regarde cette femme là dans la chambre.
He said it's terrible when I look at this woman.
Et j'ai vu des sœurs qui étaient avec elle à l'église en train de venir.
Sisters that were with her in church coming.
Et la question que j'ai posée au frère.
The question that I asked to the brother.
J'ai dit, tu vois,
I said, you see,
on se bat dans la vie.
We fight, we struggle in life.
Derrière l'argent.
We run after money.
On fait des projets.
We do plans,
des
projects. Great programs.
Mais dans ces projets-là,
but in these projects, these plans,
tu vas voir rarement le projet de Dieu dedans.
You will rarely see God's project and plan in it.
On fait nos projets.
We do our own.
Et souvent pour Dieu est derrière.
And a lot of times, or sometimes, God's is behind.
Alors que il peut te prendre à la même minute.
Even though at the same minute, he might take you in a snap.
Et je lui ai dit,
and I told him,
je vois des personnes venir.
I see people coming.
Mais parmi ces personnes,
but amongst these people who are coming,
si y avait une personne avec qui elle avait fait des histoires,
if there was a person amongst which she had had an altercation,
qui n'avait pas pardonné,
that didn't forgive,
est-ce que cette personne peut venir ici?
Do you think that person can come here?
Ou bien si elle vient ici,
or if that person comes,
elle va demander réconciliation à celle qui est couchée là maintenant.
Is she now going to try to ask for forgiveness and reconcile for forgiveness with that person who is now laying there?
Et monsieur m'a fait un témoignage.
And the man gave me a testimony.
Il dit, je suis un commandant, un responsable dans une armée.
He said that I'm a leader in an army.
And one
day I told a soldier to do a job, and it was very hot in Iraq.
Et il m'a dit, je suis fatigué.
And he told me, I am tired.
J'ai dit, pourquoi tu es fatigué? Lève-toi.
I said, why are you tired? Get up.
Je me suis énervé même contre lui.
And I got very mad towards him.
Il dit, je suis fatigué.
He said, I am tired.
Et finalement, pour moi, il ne me respectait
and at
pas.
The end, I thought he wasn't respecting me.
Et quand je dis, okay, donc demain, tu vas faire double de ce que les
and
autres
I told
font.
Him, tomorrow, you're going to do twice as much as what people are doing now.
Le lendemain.
The next day.
Le monsieur l'a.
The man died.
Il dit quand ses parents sont venus et qu'on a remis le drapeau.
When his family came and we gave them the flag.
Je suis allé les voir.
I went to see them.
Pour dire pardonnez-moi la place.
To say forgive me at the place of your son.
J'ai été trop dur hier.
I was too hard on him yesterday.
Je pensais qu'il faisait exprès.
I thought that he was really doing it on purpose.
Et son père a dit non.
And his father said no.
Tu lui donnais les ordres par rapport à moi.
You were giving him orders based on your job.
On ne sait pas ce qui va se passer le lendemain.
We do not know what is going to happen tomorrow.
Et ce message que je vais
and this is message that I'm going to give this morning.
Beaucoup de personnes,
a lot of people,
n'ont pas donné ce message.
Do not like giving this message.
Parce qu'ils veulent maintenir.
Because they want to maintain.
Au lieu d'éclairer les gens.
Instead of enlightening people.
Pour que à la fin ils soient sauvés.
So that at the end they will be saved.
Que nous soyons sauvés.
For us all to be saved.
Être chrétien.
Being a Christian.
C'est pas un luxe.
It's not a luxury.
Être chrétien, mes frères et mes sœurs.
A Christian, my brothers and sisters.
Ce n'est pas avoir un nom.
It's not having a name.
Ce n'est pas pour que quelqu'un te regarde et puis dise que tu es chrétien.
It's not for someone to look at you and say he or she is a Christian.
Ce n'est pas pour que quelqu'un t'acclame parce que dimanche tu vas
à l'église. It's not so that you are applauded because on Sundays you go to church.
Qui peut participer à une course?
Who can participate in an errand?
Où on dit à la fin il y a un trophée?
Who can participate in an event where at the end they say there's a trophy?
Et toi tu vas dire moi je participe.
And you yourself say I will participate.
Je représente mon pays.
And I will represent my country.
Mais si je ne gagne rien, ça fait rien.
But if I do not win anything, it's all right.
Qui peut courir?
Who can run?
Et puis espérer ne rien gagner à la fin.
To at the end not win anything.
Mon frère,
my brothers,
si tu es chrétien,
if you are a Christian.
Si tu veux être chrétien,
if you want to be a Christian,
si tu veux être chrétien,
if you want to be a Christian,
je veux même pas dire même chrétien. Si tu veux servir Jésus-Christ,
if you want to serve Jesus Christ,
si tu veux avoir Jésus-Christ comme ton Seigneur,
Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior,
il faut faire ce que Dieu te demande.
You must do what God tells you to do.
Faut obéir à ce que
you must obey to what the Lord wants.
Parce que Jésus-Christ,
because Jesus Christ,
c'est réel,
is real.
Amen. On a vu des témoignages ce
matin. We see testimonies this morning.
Ne joue pas.
Do not play.
Avec ta vie spirituelle.
With your spiritual life.
Amen. Ne joue pas.
Do not play.
Avec ta vie spirituelle.
With your spiritual life.
C'est ma femme qui est ici.
It's my wife that is here.
Mais devant Jésus-Christ.
But in front of Jesus Christ.
Ils vont nous juger de façon différente.
They will be judged differently.
Amen.
Elle ne bénéficiera de rien parce qu'elle est maman pasteur.
She will not benefit off of anything because she is mother pastor.
Elle ne bénéficiera de rien parce qu'elle fait bien.
Just because the pastor Edmund is doing good.
Mais elle bénéficiera
because she will benefit from what she has already sold here.
Et le pasteur
Edmond bénéficiera de ce qu'il a fait. Will benefit from what he has done.
Et chacun bénéficiera de comment il a respecté Dieu, comment il a marché avec le Seigneur, et moi ce qu'il a bénéficié de Dieu.
And how they were a Christian.
Il y a quelque chose dans
there was something in the Bible
qui est une réalité.
That is a reality.
Que les gens ne veulent pas dire
do not want to tell or say to God's children.
90%
90% des prédications d'aujourd'hui,
90% of the sermons nowadays,
sont des prédications de bénédiction.
Are sermons of blessings.
Sont des bénédictions, prières.
All of the sermons nowadays are sermons just of blessings.
Prédication de délivrance.
Sermons of deliverance.
Mais 90%, 99.99%.
But 99.9%
va prêcher pour dire,
will preach and say,
quand Jésus revient, parce
when
que c'est
Jesus
réalité,
will come back, because it is true.
Ce matin, j'ai compris que le Saint-Esprit
this morning I understood that the Holy Spirit was here.
Quand j'ai écouté les chansons,
when I listened to the songs of the musical group,
je dis, Seigneur, merci pour mon message.
I said, Lord, thank you for my message.
Une chanson qui disait,
a song that was saying,
la trompette sonne.
The trumpet shall sound.
Et je voyais tout le monde chanter.
And I saw everyone sing. La la la, la la la.
Non, c'est pas une histoire de chanson.
It's not a story of songs.
Cette trompette va sonner.
The trumpet that is going to be sounding.
Et quand elle va sonner,
once it sounds,
Jésus-Christ va descendre.
Jesus Christ will come down. He will descend.
Mais quand il va descendre,
but once he will come down,
les témoignages ne seront
the
plus
testimonies la même chose. Will not be the same.
Ce ne sera plus une histoire
it's that it won't be a story of people revealing himself to me. And I told him and blessed someone. It will not be he revealed himself when I prayed. And I was blessed and I got some money. But he will come back now to take his children, to take the church that we call his wife, his spouse, brothers,
Dieu ne
sisters,
prendra pas tout le monde.
The Lord will not take everyone.
Dieu,
the Lord,
ne viendra pas,
will not come back,
pour prendre,
to take
des gens parce que seulement y a people non chrétien
just because toi. You have the title or name Christian on you.
Il ne prendra.
He will take you.
La Bible dit,
the Bible says, that once he will come back,
et que cette trompette
and that this trumpet shall sound,
et qu'il va revenir,
and he will come back,
ceux qui étaient morts,
those who were dead,
d'abord,
at first,
mais pas tous ceux qui
but
étaient
not
morts.
All that were dead,
ceux qui étaient morts,
those who were dead,
en Christ,
and Christ.
Le témoignage de la maman d'hier.
The testimony of the mother yesterday. It was even said that she was ordering a Bible for her sister. And my prayer is that her relationship with the Lord, the time that she passed and spent, may this time, I pray that it was in accord with the Lord. Or she will go to hell.
Personne ne parle du mot enfer.
No one speaks of the word hell.
Et il est vrai, il est réel.
But yes, it's true and it's real.
Quand Jésus va revenir,
when Jesus Christ will come back,
les morts,
the dead,
vont se réveiller,
will wake up.
Ceux qui l'ont connu,
those who knew him.
Ceux qui ont obéi.
Those who obeyed.
Ceux qui ont marché.
Those who walked.
Vont ressortir.
Will come back out.
Il va les prendre.
And they shall be. He will take them.
En deuxième position.
In the second stage, second position.
Ceux qui ont obéi.
Those who obeyed.
De la manière nous sommes là ce matin.
For the way that we are here today.
Tu vas voir ton voisin.
You will see your neighbor go.
Tu vas voir ta femme partir.
You will see your wife go.
Tu vas voir ton frère partir.
You will see your brother go.
Mais la question que tu dois te poser
but
ce matin.
The question that you should ask yourself this morning.
Est-ce que je vais partir?
Am Am I going to go?
Tu ne pars pas.
You will not go.
Parce que tu es.
Just because you're a Christian.
Tu ne pars pas.
You will not go.
Parce que tu n'as pas raté ce dimanche.
Because you never missed a Sunday.
Tu ne pars pas.
You will not go.
Parce que tu chantes bien.
Because you sing well.
Parce que tu exhortes bien.
Because you exhort well.
Parce que tu prêches bien.
Because you preach well.
Parce que tu as fait ta responsabilité.
Because you did your responsibilities well.
Est-ce que tu obéis?
The real question is, do you obey?
Est-ce que tu sers Dieu?
Do you serve God?
Est-ce que tu sais qu'il t'a créé?
Do you know that He has created you?
Mais au moment où tu es encore vivant,
but at the moment that you are alive,
Dieu veut que tu entends quelque
the
chose.
Lord wants you to hear something.
Pour que tu arranges ta
for
vie.
You to fix and arrange your life.
Ce n'est pas une histoire de gens.
It's not a story.
Je vais aller à l'église parce que je dis la manière.
Because him or her has made me mad.
Je ne fais plus ça parce que je dis la manière.
I do not do this anymore because he or her has done this to me.
Ce n'est plus ces choses.
It's not these things.
Est-ce que tu veux passer tout le temps?
Do you want to spend time?
Et à la fin de rien avoir?
Not earn or have anything.
Tu veux partir.
You want to go.
La Bible dit, quand il
the Bible says that when he will come back,
ce corps,
this body
qui est malhonnête,
that is
ce corps qui est pur,
this body that is impure,
ce
this honest, this body
va changer.
Will change.
Amen. Et tu vivras éternellement avec Dieu.
Eternally with the Lord.
Mais cette vie là-bas,
this life there,
y a plus affaire de mon mari.
There's no more, there goes my husband.
Y a plus affaire de ma femme.
There's no more, there goes my wife.
Y a plus affaire de relations
sexuelles. There's no more sexual relations.
Parce que ce corps là,
because this body
n'aura plus besoin de ces choses.
Will not need of these things.
Ce corps de gloire,
this body of glory,
vivra avec Dieu.
Will live with the Lord. And there it will be a life of spirit.
The sanctity.
A life of sanctification. Of holiness. You will live with your father.
Man.
But will you be taken in the first place?
Amen.
Will you be taken in the first place?
La maman,
the mother.
Elle était avec son fils hier.
She was with her son yesterday.
Sa belle-fille hier.
Her daughter-in-law.
Son petit-fils était sur le lit avec
her
elle.
Grandson was on the bed with her.
Mais il savait même pas qu'elle était partie.
He did not even know that she was dead.
Il savait pas.
He did not know.
Qu'elle était partie.
That she was gone.
Ils étaient dans la maison toute la nuit, mais personne ne savait qu'elle était déjà partie.
She was in the house all night. They were together, but no one knew she was gone.
Jésus arrive.
The Lord is coming back.
Personne ne connaît le jour.
No one knows the day.
Mais ce matin,
but this morning,
c'est un avertissement à nous tous.
It's a warning to us all.
Jésus est réel et
the Lord is true and real and he will come.
Revois ta vie spirituelle.
You must receive, review your
revois ta façon de vivre.
Review your way
revois ta façon d'être
review
chrétien.
Your way of
beaucoup de chrétiens aujourd'hui,
a lot of Christians
dans toutes leurs prières,
and all of their prayers,
c'est Seigneur bénis-moi.
And Lord bless
me. Je veux avoir des visions.
I want to have
the prédications.
The sermons.
Sont des prédications de bénédiction.
Or sermons.
Des élévations.
Restoration. But no one says we are in sin. We do not walk and we are not obeying. We do not obey.
Let
us fix our lives so that we shall be taken, so that we shall also have glory. We run. You see Christians.
On est quand aujourd'hui, il y a un prophète intact qui vient d'arriver.
Let us just say that there's a prophet that arrived in Baltimore.
Même de Colorado, les gens vont venir.
Even from Colorado, people will come. using phones, from phone to phone, ear to ear. My sister, my brother, there's a prophet here. He will leave 2 weeks if you don't come fast. He's powerful. He is powerful. When he looks in your eyes, he says, your mother's name is Jean. You will have money in January. Oh, yes, you came to the United States. Your brother, he will do this and he will do that. We're all happy. When we come home, call another. Oh, you've seen things on me. He has seen things on me. But then he told you what you need to look for is not what is in your family that wants to kill you. It's not, you do not need to look for what you're going to have. But what you need to look for is that the Lord is telling me you will be saved. The Lord tells me you shall be taken with him. Do you
survive it?
And will you be taken? Will you be taken?
La question qu'il faut se poser.
The question we must ask ourselves.
Est-ce que tout le monde va partir?
Will everyone go?
Mais pourquoi il est important de partir?
But why is it important for us to actually go?
Parce que ceux qui vont rester,
because those who will stay,
comme on le dit,
as we say,
il aura encore une deuxième chance.
There will be a second chance.
Est-ce que tu pourras tenir?
But will you be able to withstand the second tournament?
Parce que pendant la deuxième chance,
because while the, during the second chance,
Satan va prendre le contrôle.
Satan will take control.
Aujourd'hui,
today,
you
have the liberty to even come and
pray. You can even
walk around with your Bible. You can speak of the Lord outside. But this second moment, you will not be able to speak of the Lord. To even eat. Today you work. You have your own money. And then you yourself can go and pay what you need. But the second time, to even eat, you must even declare openly that you are with Satan, that you are with the demons, and the sign that they will give you, it's with this sign that you, that either it will be on your forehead or in your body. It's this sign that you will put on the machine before you eat. So if you know that you are not with the demons, you will live with your children without anything. They have started. Christians are here, but they do not see that we are already progressing towards the end. The bank accounts, the bank cards nowadays, they have chips on the cards. And based on these chips, the card is just the outside, the drawing. But that small chip, that gold chip, it's what has all your information. That's what is going to be put in your finger. That's what they're going to put in the feet, in the feet of the newborn babies. They already tried here in France. But it hasn't taken off yet. The law hasn't taken it yet. Everyone on the websites. It started by www. 666. But they do not start. They do not show everything openly. The immigration could look for you. But now, based on your own Facebook, just your name, everyone knows who you are.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Est-ce que tu seras enlevé?
Will you be taken?
Est-ce que tu seras enlevé?
will you be taken? Matthieu 7, verset 21 à 23.
Matthieu chapitre 7, verset 21 au verset 23. Ceux qui se disent Seigneur, Seigneur, n'entreront pas tous dans le royaume des cieux, mais celui-là seul qui fait la volonté de mon Père qui est dans les cieux. Plusieurs me diront en ce jour-là, Seigneur, Seigneur, n'avons-nous pas prophétisé par ton nom? N'avons-nous pas chassé des démons par ton nom? Et n'avons-nous pas fait beaucoup de miracles par ton nom? Alors je leur dirai ouvertement, je ne vous ai jamais connu. Retirez-vous de moi, vous qui commettez l'iniquité.
Allez.
Matthew 7, verse 21 to 23. Not everyone that says unto me, Lord, Lord, shall enter into the kingdom of heaven, but he that does the will of the Father, which is in heaven. Many will say to me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name? And in thy name have we cast out devils? And in thy name done many wonderful works? And then will I profess unto them, I never knew you. Depart from me, you that works iniquity. Amen.
Alleluia.
He said, a lot
will say, Lord, Lord.
Did
you see me on Sundays? I was dancing. You did not see me on Sundays when we were going to church every day. You did not see us when it was cold. Even in the cold weather, I came to church. The Lord, even me, I even gave service. I was a prophet. I was irresponsible in the church. I did a lot of things. I gave a lot of tithes and offerings. But he says, he didn't say, I saw you once. He didn't say, it's true. You did this a little, but this is what caused you to not be here.
No.
He will say, I never knew you. He will disown you and say, I don't even know you. I never knew you. Because when you were going to church, you were going to look for only blessings. When you were going to church, you only wanted people to see you. When you were going to church, you only wanted to do things you were going to do. Even when you were going to church, you are a Christian of only Sunday. You never had time for the program. You have never had time for me and my work. He will say, I never saw you and I do not know you.
And
he says, those who have done and committed iniquity, the day we saw you as a Christian, but at night when you leave the church, your behavior was not Christian anymore.
Amen.
Did you say no to lies? Did you say no to frauds? Did you say no to anger? Did you say no to your own personal sexual desires? Nowadays, a lot of young Christians, he's a Christian, but outside, you know, hey brother, that's my girl. This is my girl. This is my boyfriend. Hey, the one that's pregnant, yeah, that's mine. But you're in sin. If you love her, present her to your spiritual father. Do you take in the right steps to move forward.
Et vous mariez,
he will marry you.
Ayez vos rapports.
Amen. And you will do
what
you
want. Amen.
And the Lord shall be in that.
Amen.
À la fin.
At the end.
Tu penses être chrétien.
You think that you're a Christian.
Mais tu ne fais pas ce que Dieu dit de faire.
But you do not do what the Lord tells you to do.
Tu n'as pas le courage.
You do not have the courage.
De pardonner.
To forgive.
Amen. Tu n'as pas le courage.
You don't have the courage.
De marcher selon la volonté.
To walk based on God's will.
Quand un frère est fâché.
When a brother is mad or a sister is mad.
Il vient se confier à toi.
They come and confide themselves to you.
Si elle dit, pasteur.
If she tells me, pastor.
Tu vois maman Azani.
You see mother Azani.
Elle m'a humilié.
She humiliated.
Elle m'a provoqué.
She provoked me.
Mais ce qui va sortir.
But what is to come out of my mouth?
Calme-toi.
Sister, brother, calm down.
Vois comment tu peux régler ça.
See how you're going to be able to fix things with me.
Est-ce que je peux faire?
Can I do something for you guys to be in accord, for you guys to have peace amongst each other?
But
if I say yeah, even her, she had provoked me. You know, she insults people. You know, she has this way of doing things. And that is why, being myself, I don't even speak to her. I will not be taken when the Lord comes back. I will not go anywhere with the Lord comes back. Because I am activating something that is not God's will. I need to be a canal of blessings.
My position.
If the Lord wants me to be in accord with her, I need to be able and capable to allow, because of me, that those two are in accord with
her.
But if I am happy, that they are only in accord with me, and only she is in accord with me, and those two together are not together, I am the one who is perpetuating inequities. I will not go nowhere when the Lord comes back.
Amen.
I will go nowhere. We must live in sanctification.
Tu n'es pas encore marié.
If you aren't married,
tu entretiens bébé ici.
And you have
c'est
a girl here,
notre bébé à notre téléphone.
You're the one who has another girl here.
Bébé.
You're the one with
qui
two girls, two boys. Amen. That is sin.
Choisis un bébé.
You must choose one.
Va voir ton père spirituel.